Yeah, good job, that's
how it is.
Guys, you know, I have to tell you something. Amr died recently, 2 days ago, bro.
That's Amr, that guy?
Yeah. He used to play football with this guy, yeah? He died.
How did it happen, bro?
Bro, he was on the way to a concert of 6ix9ine and he met an accident over there.
Yeah.
That's so bad, bro. May Allah have mercy on his soul.
Guys, it's Azan time. I think we should go to pray.
You guys go this time, inshallah. I'll pray later. I have to meet someone.
Bro, you can meet them after the prayer.
Yeah, that guy is more important than prayer.
Bro, what? It's Asar time. You have
you
to come with
that
us.
Bro, you have to come. After the prayer too.
Guys, like, I have to...
It's just 5 minutes, bro.
Bro, he can wait like 5-10 minutes. Is it the boy or girl?
Guys, like, I have to go this time, man.
No, I'll pray. You pray, then you go.
I pray every day, guys.
You don't have to pray every day.
No, just come with us, bro.
I'll just pray. It doesn't work like that. You just come with us, okay? Let's go. You have to pray. You have to pray.
يا نفس إن لم تظفري لا تجزعي وإلى موائد جود مولاك هرعي يا نفس إن لم تظفري لا تجزعي وإلى موائد جود مولاك هرعي وإذا تأخر مطلب فلربما في ذلك التأخير كل المطمع فاستأنسي بالمنع وارعي حقه إن الرضا وصف المنيب الألمع وإذا بدا من ناطق الوجدان ما يدعوك للياس الذميم الأشنع فاستيقظي من نومة الغفلات وليكن الرجاء يكن الرجاء لك مرتعا فيه ارتعي إن العطاء إمداده متنوع إن العطاء إمداده متنوع يا حسنه ذاك العطاء المتنوعين